Hi, everybody. Duke of the Bump here with yet another thrilling edition of Let's Play Taz and Escape from Mars. If I sound a little more nasally and congested than usual, it's because I'm just getting over a pretty bad illness. I'm not really sure how to describe it, other than swine flu times a billion. Yeah, it was pretty bad. And that's why I didn't post any videos for about a week or so. But I'm back, operating at close to 100%, as close as could be reasonably expected. I still have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to do on this level. Okay, there's some red lasers. I need to get rid of the red lasers somehow. I already got rid of the yellow lasers, and they were shiny and they were clean. And now I just need to destroy the red laser beam. Piece of cake. Okay, let's try this. Okay. That's clearly not gonna work. Regular video update should commence. Blue lasers too. What a paradox. Regular video update should commence fairly soon. I'm aiming for a video a day this week. I have between ice hockey, if I finish Taz, and my next project, Red Laser Center. Awesome. I should be able to crank out a video a day, no problem. So, the ice hockey video technically went up on Tuesday, but let's call that Monday night, and then one will go up every night this week. And that's the groove I hope to achieve for the foreseeable future. And I'd also like to stream in there somewhere too, but with Rom Scout back now, I don't know. The competition's getting pretty fierce between him, Ultra J-Man, Perp, if he starts streaming. You know, I kinda like my voice when I'm all, like, sick like this. It, like, kinda sounds a little smoother almost. Oh! Blue laser source. Awesome. Now how do I destroy it without killing myself? Okay, obviously, okay. No problem. I just need to jump on this box. Hit it once. Hit it twice. And that is the last laser field, which should now allow me to go wherever the exit is. Presumably, there's like, I don't know, there's like a place where there was one of every laser, but I like haven't found it yet. I don't even know. I can't jump from this box to anywhere. What does it want me to do with this stupid box? It's a conundrum, I tell ya. If I die, I'm going to have to just destroy all the lasers all over again. Maybe I can stand on this thing? No. I hate left-ways gravity. Well, here's how I got out of here before. See if I can pull that off again. Seems like a once-in-a-lifetime proposition. Okay, all the lasers are dead, I'm pretty sure. So I should be able to not tread as lightly as I have been. Although, I might end up getting myself permanently gravity stuck, which would be a bummer. Taz has become unstuck in gravity. He has 48 hours to find a black hole and eat it. Can he survive? Okay. This looks promising. Maybe. No. I think I'm getting somewhere new. Oh, there's another laser field! Green! Green, are you kidding me, game? Red, yellow, blue, and green? I guess green is kind of the first one you ever see, huh? Alright, no prob. Wanna take this game? Okay, here's the place with every laser field. You just can't see all of them, but there's a yellow one, a red one, and I'm sure there's a green and a blue one past that. Alright. No prob. Taz is taking it back to Cool Town. If you could hit the fucking gravity arrow, that would be super. that would aid immensely in his quest to bring it back to Cool Town. Gotta kill this Happy Meal toy. Oh god, when it's sideways like this, to scroll the screen up and down, you have to hit left and right. Yes, you heard me. You have to press left and right to scroll the screen up and down. Dramatic pause here. Aw, man. So how about those current events, huh? Yeah, I missed the last... I went to work on Monday, and I had to take Tuesday through Friday off because I was suffering from the worst imaginable kind of plague. Now, before you go thinking that I was doing a bunch of gross stuff, like upchucking and diarrheaing, it wasn't anything like that. It wasn't stomach issues. It was more along the lines of, like, just a total lack of body functionality. Like, I got home from work on Monday feeling like I did not have the energy to do anything, literally. And it lasted that way. I had my ups and downs for about a week. I ended up seeing a doctor, but, here's a green one. Wow. And the doctor didn't really do much. He couldn't verify a diagnosis, but I'm pretty sure it was a swine flu. I didn't have all the symptoms, but it was like the super flu. Like, the worst flu you've ever had. I'm talking, like, Captain Trips bad. But I bounced back. I'm mostly recovered. I went to work today. Today being Monday, the day I am recording this. So yeah, should be happy times ahead. And it didn't kill me, so presumably I am now slightly stronger. Although I'm not really sure how much I ever believed that aphorism. Because eating dog food would not kill me, but it would certainly not make me stronger either. And cutting off my arms and legs would not make me stronger. In fact, it would do the exact opposite of make me stronger. I mean, maybe, like, on some metaphysical level, like, my soul would be stronger or something, but, let's see if I can do this without killing myself. No. I need a gravity flip, and I need it bad, but that's not the right one. Oh god, oh god! Oh, this level is so hard. Why am I even recording this? I should just fucking cheat. Alright, come here. It would be really helpful if there were, like, checkpoints or something, like, I killed one of the laser fields and— Oh my god! I wasn't anywhere near that laser. What's the point of these lasers anyway? This is the most convoluted security system I've ever seen. I mean, why does Marvin the Martian need such elaborate anti-intrusion measures? I mean, who's he protecting himself against? He's the only sentient life form on his planet. He has the entire planet of Mars to himself. And, you know, as if that wasn't good enough, you know, he's always trying to blow up Earth with his Eludrian Q42 space modulator. I mean, Marvin is a really... I mean, he is the stereotypical... I wanted to bust out something, like, all psychological. Like, he expresses his desire for domination through... massive ego manipulation, but, I mean, he's just a jerk. That's all there is to it. Marvin, oh my god! Marvin the Martian is a colossal jerk. No ifs, ands, and buts. These kids got guts. What? Alright. Oh my god, it would be so helpful if I can move in increments above like fucking half a centimeter. Okay, here's yellow, and I'm already a fucking two-thirds of the way, three-quarters of the way dead. It'd be nice if I could kill those spiky things. It'd be nice if... it'd be nice if a lot of stuff. This had better be the last fucking level. That's all I have to say. If this is not the last level, then the level after it is going to be very unpleasant. I don't understand how... Like, how... What are you supposed to do there if you get, like, screwed on the gravity? There are, like, situations where it is impossible to get places without going through the fucking lasers. And I've had enough.